How do I know Joy? I met Joy in the 80s. And every time she had a show, she came and got me. Whether it was radio, Lifetime TV, and then, of course, The View. So, and she's like my sister. I love her to death, and she was brilliant tonight. Better than ever. I always knew she was funny. It was very engaging and interesting and involving. And it was beautifully structured and poignant. It was fantastic. Bravo to you, Joy. I love you very much. Thanks for everything. Because I'm going to die next week.